Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. I'm Kai, and in this clip I would like to show you the posterior drawer test, which is testing the integrity of the posterior cruciate ligament. To perform the posterior drawer test, flex the hip to 45 degrees and bring your patient's knee into a 90 degree flexion position. In order to fixate this position, it's again the same with the anterior drawer test. Just sit on the forefoot of your patient, and then what you're trying to do this time is you're trying to push the tibia posteriorly. Again, what you're looking for is a translation of more than 6 millimeters or a soft and a mushy anfeel. Alright guys, this was the video on the posterior drawer test to test for a PCL tear. I hope this video has been helpful to you. If it was, give it a like and see you next time. Bye.